I'm here with Ricardo from Juice Ball. Ricardo, thank you very much for joining us here. First things first, tell me a bit about Juice Ball, if you will.
Thank you, David. So Juice Ball, it's a family-owned company. We have been in the market manufacturing the equipment for airlines for more than 25 years. And it has been always in partnership with other companies, so never going directly into the customer. And since last year, we have decided to take this next step and make a direct approach by coming over here and exhibiting ourselves. So it's our core business, it's the plastic industry, although we have been starting to develop other items as well, because we do have our own in-house design studio, and that brought us new opportunities and new challenges.
Well, let's talk about plastics, because obviously that's a very hot topic, not only at WTCE this year, but across the industry. And when it comes to sustainability, that's something that Juice Ball certainly had on its agenda for a long time now, and we're seeing that here this year in the products that you brought to this year's show.
Yeah. So in terms of sustainability, it has always been a hot topic in our company, and we always try to be a very environmental friendly company. And as manufacturers, we always try to achieve ways to be sustainable by being partner of associations that are taking care of our waste, by choosing the right equipment to spend less energy and have a smaller footprint, carbon footprint. And also, recently we became the first member of EcoSense Association in this industry. That means that we are cooperating with a network of companies that are recycling the materials that we are using. So it's indeed a hot topic right now in the market and a little bit scary for manufacturers. We have created an internal I&D department, and we have been testing a lot of different solutions from PLA to many others. And recently, what we believe it will be the way to go, it's to recycle and not to chase those new materials, that we also have the capacity to use them, but we just don't believe them. They will be the future for the plastic industry. So it's more in our plans to develop closed circuit, you know, between us, the customer, and other associations and companies to create a system where we can recycle more.
Yes, that circular economy, closing that loop indeed. Just talk me through some of the products that you brought with you to this year's show in that case, because I can see a variety of products here, some of which are very clearly recycled.
So We have a little bit of everything over here, from the ceramics to the glassware. These are prototypes, 3D printing. Okay. So it's a way of showing our capacity in terms of getting a sample of the product, a pre-production sample of the product. These are normal SAN salad bowls. They can be recycled as well. The same goes for the trays. Usually it's used ABS or PC. These ones are made in PC, polycarbonate. And we also have a new material over here, which is a natural fiber compounds. It's basically polyprop together with wood fibers. Yeah. So this allows us to get a decrease in the usage of plastic around 40% less. So it's very light compared to PLA. Mm-hmm. PLA has a density around 1.36 to 140 grams per cubic centimeter. Yeah. And this one has 1.05 grams. So it's basically the same that we have with the normal polystyrene cutlery. The weight, it's not increasing. It's much more affordable when compared to other solutions like PLA. It's already having a reduction in the usage of plastic, which is around 40%. In my opinion, it's huge already. And it can be reusable. So this is the kind of solution that we are chasing right now and to trying to develop together with new customers.
Really interesting product. And I agree, these are really, really light. And were I on board, I'd certainly be intrigued to try these out. Was this given me on my tray table? Listen, this is your second time here now at WTCE. And you've chosen this event to bring some of your new products and to bring some of your work in progress products. Why is this event important for you to invest your time and effort in?
Well, I think everybody in the industry is coming over every year. We are a new company in the market, although we have been producing and not supplying directly to many of the major airlines in the market. They don't really know us yet. They know our products, but they don't know the company. So that's the reason why it's important to be here for us. And it's also the best opportunity that we have to show to a big number of people at the same time what we are doing this year.
Super. Okay. Ricardo from Juspot, thank you very much indeed for joining us here, and I wish you all the very best of luck for WTCE 2019. Thank you.
Thank you, David. Same to you.